Bendición, Padre. Gracias por la fiesta de amor y amistad. I would like to ask your attention, please. Atención. But first, this is the party for love. They get the drop in the people. It's about love and friendship. Okay, what's the party about? ¿De qué se trata la fiesta? Amor y amistad. Okay, I hope everybody here has love or amistad. I hope you do have friendship in your life or love in your life. But we at the Senior Center want to give you at least some friendship. De parte de Chelsea Senior Center, le doy amistad.
Ladies and gentlemen, damas y caballeros, we have a few words from our director, Tracy Muriqui. Atención, por favor. Attention, please. We would like you to... just one second. In just a moment, our director has a few words for us. And, okay. As soon as she's able. Okay, so let's say hello to Tracy Muriqui. Aplausos.
Hi, everybody. I'll be quick.
I just wanted to say a few words, and then I just wanted to, just call two of the five raffles that we're going to give away today. So I'll call two right now after I say a little something. And then we're going to go ahead with the program and then call more raffles toward the end of the program. But I first wanted to say hi to everybody. I wanted to welcome Happy Days. Say hi to Happy Days. Happy Days is becoming very good friends of ours, so it's nice to see everybody. Happy Valentine's Day to everybody. I wish everyone a lot of love, a lot of happiness, a lot of peace and joy. I wanted to thank the volunteers, Anna Maria, Hortensia, who else? I know that they were, Justa's not here, so they really filled in and they always do a good job. So thank you to the volunteers that helped put this together.
Realmente voy a agradecer que mi director está dando la bienvenida a nuestros amigos de Happy Day. Y también está reconociendo el trabajo fuerte de dos voluntarias, Ana María Vega, Hortensia Sánchez, y si hay otra persona sube la mano. We want to thank Mystic Valley Elder Services. Gracias, Mystic Valley, que están sirviendo la comida con amor. They're serving with love. And Sunny Fresh Foods of Boston made the food. Do you like it? Si le gusta la comida, Sunny Fresh Foods, auspiciado por Mystic Valley. We want to thank also our cameraman, Ricky Velas from Channel 3. So, Ricky Velas, okay. Oh, Chris, I got three.
Yay! Yay! DJ Cookie, we won't be able to do this if you didn't do our work, so DJ Music, thank you. So last, during our Three Kings Day in January, you know, Carlos and others worked together to really put on a good show for everybody, but Carlos also made it a point to recognize a very special friend of ours who recently passed.
En la otra fiesta que tuvimos en enero, celebrando los Reyes, Carlos hizo un trabajo bien excelente con el drama de los Reyes. Pero además, debo saber que hay que reconocer a una persona muy especial, tu Fred.
So Carlos, and with all of us, presented former King Joseph, no, former Joseph, with a beautiful commemorative piece. And I just want to read the card that his daughter wrote to all of us.
Oh, el señor Don Bradley, que era manager de Caracas, hizo el papel de José en mucho drama en el pasado. Y su hija de agradecimiento por el tributo mandó esta carta.
So it says, Dear Tracy, Carlos, members and friends of the Chelsea Senior Center, thank you so very much for the lovely crystal commemorative piece and the touching tribute you paid to my father, Duke Bradley.
Ella dice, estoy bien agradecida por el tributo a mi papá, que era una placa de cristal, y quería llamar la atención, gracias especialmente a Tracy Carlos.
I appreciate the acknowledgement. He was so proud and honored to be a part of the vibrant, lovely community at the Chelsea Senior Center. Your sincere expression of kindness and love extends far beyond my words of gratitude. Thank you, gratefully, Paula.
Mi padre estaba muy feliz de compartir con ustedes en su comunidad de Senior Center. Y que yo, dijo la hija de su parte, que esta expresión de amor y de honor a su papá fue más allá de lo que pudo esperar y está bien agradecida.
So,
yes.
So I'm going to I'm going to now just call two raffles, and this is for the gift certificates by our very good friend from La Chula Restaurant. These gift certificates are for the Cancun Restaurant in East Boston. So it's the yellow ticket. And then we're going to start our program, and then at the end of the program, we're going to call more raffles.
So, ella enseguida va a hacer la rifa, comenzamos el programa con Serenata, y enseguida bailar con DJ Coqui, ¿de acuerdo? Okay, so, yellow ticket, amarillo, todo tiene en la mano. You have it in your hand. Okay.
Okay. So, first ticket. Mr. Salvador. Okay. All right, the first ticket number for the first gift certificate is 687108.
I got it.
Bob.
I don't know where it is.
Oh, we need the ticket, Bob.
Huh?
We need the ticket.
I got it someplace. Let me look.
So one, okay.
Alguien cree que tal vez ganó, pero eso es 687108. 687108.
We're going to put this one to the side because I think it belongs to Bob, but we need to take it, Bob. All right, and here I'll call another one.
Okay, vamos a guardar este y llamar otro.
Okay, de bueno.
Okay, and the second gift certificate is 687106.
106. 687106. Okay, y ahora tenemos 687106. 687106.
Oh, that's Bob's ticket? All right, very good. Okay, Bob, very good. So that's his certificate. You can keep it or you can do something else. All right. And Caesar?
Caesar.
All right, congratulations to all the winners.
Thank you.
Siendo más y más. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Y otra vez vamos a bailar este pasito, el pasito perrón. ¿Cómo dice? Pasito perrón, ron, ron, 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 pasito perrón. Y ahora todo el mundo por ahí, culebreándole. Para abajo, para abajo, para abajo, para abajo, para arriba, para arriba, para arriba, para arriba.
Thank you. You got anything ready? Yes. Yes. Anything it's on?
Hello, hello,
check your phone.
Para más detalles, al cambio de horas informativas en la mesa.